is Asif USMANI. I am the head of the Department of Building Services Engineering. My research is in fire safety engineering, focusing primarily on the behavioral structures in fire. Hong Kong is perhaps one of the most urbanized cities and has the greatest density of infrastructure than anywhere in the world. From the fire safety angle, the tall buildings present specific challenges, and I've been interested in tall buildings. That's something really interests me here, to try and see how we can make these buildings safer. One of the new areas that I'm looking at is trying to develop technologies for the future constructions. If you look at conventional way of prefabricating, you produce thousands of identical components that can then be used in identical kind of buildings. So at the moment, we are trying to develop an optimization technique and use 3D printing technologies to develop a structural component that is optimized for beauty, for aesthetic, for performance, for cost. So that would potentially give architects and engineers much more flexibility in the kind of structures they can design and build. Each component can be individually customized and put into buildings and joined up to make large structures.